I'm getting too old for this nonsense.
Here I am, Shadow Harvester, with Fall Guys, and we are a green Triceratops, which is also ironic because I do have a pillow that I showed off in that one weird video of my Pokemon plushes. I have a green Triceratops, so yeah. Someone tried to name it, but I forget what the name was, and yeah. Oh well. So we're gonna go and play Skyfall High Scorers. Skyfall High Scorers. So, and without further ado, we're just flying through the sky with not a care in the world, because that's what Triceratops do. So yeah. I mean, as a small young one, dinosaurs were always my go-to. So yeah, I would always talk about dinosaurs. Breakfast, lunch, and dinner, basically. Dinosaurs were my everything. They still are, technically. So yeah. But let's see if we can actually do this. We might not win. We're definitely not gonna win because of obvious reasons. At least we made that in there. Okay, not bad, not bad. At least it's easier to, for right now, it's easier to get into there with that ice. This is where I fall, maybe. No? Okay. Yes, it is where I fall. So, Jeez. Oh well. Yep. Okay, not bad. That might actually be a bit easier to get in there. So, yep. Just keep on going, and that's all we can muster up our strength for. What did I just hit? At least we can get in there. Yeah, I only have 27 score, and there's 18 seconds remaining. So, yeah, I'm not gonna make that. 29. You never get the silver, and I definitely know I wouldn't be able to get the gold. But oh well. It's me for you. Pretty much, I decided to add squad shows to the mix, so it's not just me, like, fail after fail after fail. And after the infallible achievement getting unlocked. Yeah. Because I think the other two I definitely need to play online with people. And so far it seems like the only real games that I play online. I seem to play more online with people on my Switch than I do my Xbox. Though I mean someone did give me their well, technically two people gave me their accounts in real life. On Xbox. One, I'm surprised he didn't just remove me. And the other one's like, hey, you want to play Halo together? I'm like, okay, I got an Xbox. What makes you think I have Halo? But I do. Thanks to a friend from many, many years ago. I was never a big fan of that kind of stuff until probably. But yeah. Ow. How dare you hit my Triceratops? I'm just trying to have fun. Alright, go through that tube. You know what? I'll give it a shot. Okay. Never mind. I'm on it. I'm backwards, but I'm on it. Alright. I am in it to win it. Don't count me out just yet. Alright, there we go. Oh, come on, so night. What the? I'm surprised he was right on that, that castle thing. That's almost as impressive as when I was fooling around in Pokemon Legends Arceus. Apparently I was on, Braviary, and for some reason I landed on a tree. Which, of course, I wasn't recording, so, yeah. It seems like when I'm not recording, something awesome happens. So, yep. Qualified nonetheless. Thanks to Sir Knight and the rest of the fellow. So basically, yeah, like that half of the dragon thing and whatever the guy with the glass is in the night are our teammates. Since it's every four people. So yeah. And it's a good thing that the teams don't change throughout each, I guess, server. Or whatever. But, hey. Hey, hey, hey. Yep. Alright. Let's go. Speaking of go, I really need to play some Pokemon Go more. It's a good thing I didn't record that game, because you think me playing Fall Guys relentlessly is time consuming? That would have been time consuming for me if I kept playing Pokemon Go. I did actually try to record it in the beginning, but of course I didn't know how to. Well, it's probably pretty easy to do, because it's probably really easy to port over your video files on your phone to your computer. I don't know how to edit videos on my phone. I don't even know how to do it on my computer half the time. And the stuff I do know how to do is, well, yeah. I mean, there's times that I do some weird stuff, but it's like a rare occurrence. So, Knight, what are you doing? I don't know why they waited. I'm surprised we're still fifth. Wow, the knights, I mean. Now this is like a Sir Knight speed through. Jeez. Wish I was this good. Man. Now it costed the person. Come on. Ooh. I'm surprised we're still in the top five. Dang. Should have took the easy path, Sir Knight. But we still qualify with two people in the gold. So, yep. Mm-hmm. Yep. Okay. Now this thing's getting interesting. So yeah. Also, I don't know how reliable some places are online to buy stuff, but I found a lot of games are not cheap. A lot of accessories, some of them are cheap. Like for every, I don't know, like Wii remote or GameCube controller, there's something else that's very hard to find. But yeah. But no, I definitely want to make up for lost time, because I know a lot of my older consoles, heck, even my Wii U, it barely has any games on it, because, yeah, I think that's because I spent more time with the Xbox One than I did with Nintendo at that point. Because, yeah, most of my gaming stuff, my Xbox, and of course I get out, but yeah, my Xbox and my Wii, the original Wii, probably have more stuff than anything. We qualified, but we got taken on what? Wait, what? How? How did we survive that? Huh. Okay. Okay. But yeah, there's like a few GameCube and even like PlayStation stuff that's really, really old. But yeah. And we're on thin ice. I mean, ice is fine, but thin ice, you gotta watch out. Especially like black ice. Any type of ice, except the kind that you put in your drink. If anybody out there uses ice in their drinks, there's times where I don't normally use ice, because sometimes the ice is a pain in the butt to get out of the ice tray. So yeah. Okay, I should not be doing this. I should be doing one at a time. Luckily, each little piece of ice has about three layers. Well, you know what I mean. We got that little barely cracked. It's getting darker, and then it's the moving and the grand finale of sorts. Dang. At least I was the first one out of our team. 7-Eleven. Always a good thing. I recently tried a new establishment of 7-Eleven, and it was pretty good. Oh yeah, we got to eliminate. All right. So yeah, that was fun, and a big shout out to the team, right there. I guess I'm gonna end it here. So I'm Shadow Harvester. Like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see ya when I see ya. See ya. Bye.